total number of our students now, and as you see over there, majority of students are focused on the agri-food and health, more than 70% of our students. And it is the priority of the Iran in this field till now. Maybe for another year or the, for future, some changes in these scenarios. And this is this histogram also show you the growing scientific document in Iran, or maybe papers that index in ISR web of knowledge. As you see, the growing is good, from especially in the fourth program till 2010, and from 2010 to 2015, it's inshallah growing, continuing this growth. In the 17 country in the region, Southwest Asia, we are Iran in the grade 2, and Turkey is in the first. And between 44 countries that mentioned in ISI Web of Knowledge, Iran in the field of applied microbiology and biotechnology and had 18th rank. And this is this is some international and national collaboration partnership, and especially in networking that make us stronger to growing and to collaborate with international and national organizations, institutions, and companies. EMRO Health Genomic and Biotechnology Network, we are a member and headquarter of this networking. Eco Agricultural Biotechnology Network, Cartagena Protocol in biosafety, and HBS, we are in Iran, one of the focal points on biosafety, Intergovernmental Biotech Committee from UNESCO, and also the Biotech Committee of ICESCO, Medical Biotechnology Network, Molecular Medical Network, Stem Cell Network, and Pharmaceutical Plant Network. These are some national, international, regional networking for collaboration in biotechnology. And these are the private companies. Now we have about 140 companies that producing several biotechnology companies. As you know, Iran is the one of five countries in the Asia that producing recombinant drugs. Now we have 9 recombinant drugs in the market, and till 2012, 3 more added, and we have 12 recombinant drugs for local marketing, and also some of them for exporting to other neighboring country. This company from are mixed, 140 mixed, some of them producing drugs, some of them producing kits, some of them producing vaccines. And this is a brief introduction for Iran products. In health biotech product, recombinant biopharmaceutical, recombinant hepatitis B vaccines, 15 human vaccines, molecular diagnostic kit such as HCV, HIV, so on, monoclonal antibodies, KBC DNA banking card, a biological card that a company producing for all the people of the country. Bioimplants, we have a good company in bioimplants in for cardiac, eye, skin, osteo bioimplants, and stem cell therapy. We have 2 or 3 centers for stem cell therapy inside the country. These are the name and brand name of some of our products, recombinant products. Interferon alpha, PD-Fron B, GCSF, PD, Gerastin, EPO alpha, interferon beta 1A, PEG interferon alpha, Pegaferon. These are the international name brand, some of them in the local, majority of them in the local market, and some of them exported to the some neighboring country. And so on, HGG, interferon gamma, and HBS vaccine, and interferon beta 1B. And these are some agri-food biotech products, viral-free potato mini tubers, 9 varieties, macro-propagated trees, banana, date palm, mulling apple, and GF almond root stalks, ornamental plants, biofertilizers. We have more than 11 biofertilizer companies now, biopesticides, and probiotic diaries. And these are animal biotechnology products. We have more than 30 animal vaccines, Oxima, cow prostatosis, Gambro, and etc. Ten poultry vaccines and 12 veterinary vaccines, animal diagnosis kits for several diseases of veterinaries, monoclonal antibodies, good shower brucellosis vaccine, PPR, MMR vaccine, foot and mouth new vaccines, Newcastle influenza vaccines in the pipeline, and GnRH for fish. And these are some, we call it industrial, because it's a wide variety of application, lysine, citric acid, and for equipment fermenters, molecular biology facilities, culture media, tag DNA polymerases from several sources, and several restriction enzymes. And for all this activity, we have in the BDP, in the Biological Development Council, some policies that harmonize the majority of whole country activities. And we hope that this harmonization will continue in future, and Iran, as I told in the start of my speech, is open for any collaboration in private section, in governmental institution, universities, and every kind of the activities. Marketing for raising exports, we have several rules and regulations and that passed through parliament for marketing exports. Initiative legislation, knowledge-based law. This law is very new, that passed through parliament for activating several scientists, staffs of staff in universities to establish some biotechnology company, development standards. We don't have, till now, we have a little standard for biological products. Now, we are going to establish some standards for these kind of products. International collaboration and partnership, as I told, it is now growing to partnership joint venture because Iran is the gate of source and North Asia and also the gate of West Asia to the East Asia and the Middle East also is a geopolitical location. Raising investment and joint venture, networking, and finally tax reduction for this kind of activity. Thank you very much for your kind attention.
Let's move to the next presentation. Please